I'm not going to spend a lot of time explaining why I just think Josh Mcdaniels needs to be fired from the Oakland Raiders. Talk to you later.